Should we show our cakes?
Yes.
Oh my God, this is hard.
Oh.
Does that look like you? Hi, I'm Jack Black.
And I'm Awkwafina from Kung Fu Panda 4.
You're watching Taste Made.
And we are going to create a portrait of each other on this sheet cake.
While we take your questions.
Which one of you would throw a better dinner party and why?
Well, I think the rules have to be you make the dinner.
Oh,
and so I would make mac and cheese. I'm really good at it.
Hell yeah.
Kraft.
That's what you make for dinner parties?
I don't know. I'm just going off the top of my head.
You're riffing.
Oh, sorry. I just really messed up this drawing of you.
What'd you do to my face?
My paintbrush went right into your eye. Hold on, I'll fix it. No problem. Get a little white gel.
If you could eat one dish featured in the Kung Fu Panda films in real life, what would it be?
Ooh, well, you know what I'm going. I'm going dumplings all day, every day.
I love dumplings.
You know what's rad about dumplings? Is it's kind of like a secret surprise. You don't know what's in there until you eat it.
You don't know if it's gonna like, you know, squirt out.
You have a soft pink in your lips.
Oh, do I?
Is what I'm noticing.
Mm.
I feel like the cake boss.
I know.
I was gonna say the cake bitch, but no, the cake boss. I feel like the cake boss.
Oh, what's the worst food to order on a date?
Oh, anything with like little green stuff in it, like
to get in your teeth.
You know what? Any salad, any cacio e pepe, any long noodle, you know, and anything with like a lot of black pepper in it.
Yeah.
And like kimchi. Yeah. Can you guys tell that I'm single? Okay, here we go. What would be his signature dish if Poe opened a food truck?
Ooh.
That's a pretty good one.
What's really big nowadays is fusion.
Uh-huh.
So if you go like Chinese and Mexican, you could get like a really good like sweet and sour taco.
Is it the entire taco? You deep fry the entire taco in sweet and sour? Poe's signature sweet and sour?
Yeah, now that I say it out loud, it doesn't sound that good.
I like the texture of what you're doing. It's like really layered, it's topographic to be honest. What's the first thing you eat when you're back in your hometown?
When I go back to my hometown, I have a really great burger place that I love from when I was a kid, Apple Pan. It's nice. Been there since like 1940s.
Nice.
How about you, where's your go-to?
Back in my hometown, I like to get a bagel.
Yeah.
I like to get a slice of pizza.
You from New York?
I am, can you tell?
My favorite pizza in all of New York is probably John's.
John's.
I went to the one in Times Square because I'm such a
you
tourist.
You went to the one in Times Square?
Yeah.
You went to dinner in Times Square?
It's a good one. Should we show our cakes?
Yes. Oh.
Oh my God, this is hard.
Oh. Well, let's get the thing out of it.
You can have my cake and eat it too. Does that look like you? A little bit, Nora.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, let's see yours. What? Wait, am I even in there?
Yes, you are, dude. It's ABEX. Chill. All right, ready? Oh your
What's
finger.
ABEX? Is that like
abstract expressionism.
You're an artiste. You know ABEX.
I killed it.
It's like a Picasso.
It looks like Grateful Dead vibes, isn't it?
A little bit. Jerry Garcia.
It's giving Jerry Garcia a little bit.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to watch Kung Fu Panda 4.
In theaters March 8th.
That's probably confusing because I did 4 when you said 8th.
Why'd you do a 4?
Because Kung Fu Panda 4.
Now
I know what I'm gonna do. Ready?
Okay.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to watch Kung Fu Panda 4.
In theaters March 8th.
Then we both did. It's gonna be like March 88.